This is the X Factor, and your top eight have served up some sizzling 80s hits. Still to come are Bella and the Collective. No, we just had Bella, so the Collective is still to come, and Cheyenne. And tomorrow, a huge night with K-pop superstar PSY. He's also performing here. Now, a little earlier, we asked you to jump on Fango and answer the question, which judge would you like to see dance Gangnam Style? And the results are in. The winning judge...
No way! No!
...is Mel. So... other judges, we did put it to Australia to vote. They voted Mel. So are you actually saying no to the voting public?
It's not in my contract. I will have a meeting with the producers later.
It's a yes. Oh, that's good.
The big question is, will she?
What about Gangnam?
Oh, won't she?
I'm not doing that.
Well, speaking of Australia, everywhere felt pretty strongly last night about having you get up with PSY dancing Gangnam Style. We had a poll. So I have been told that you've actually been up practicing all night. So I don't even want to comment from you. I think we should just let the dancing do all the talking for you. And moving right along. That was incredible. I have never seen the audience dancing around like that. Now, PSY, last night we put it to the Australian public, okay, and we asked them which judge they wanted to get up here and dance Gangnam Style with you.
Okay.
Okay. Now, it actually came back as Mel B. Now, Mel, this is your last chance. Would you like to get up here Gangnam Style with... Would you like to come up? Come on, Mel! All right, here she goes. All right, do you know the moves?
My daughter will kill me if I don't do this.
All right.
So
do you
nice
have a little
you.
Bit of music?
So nice to meet you, too.
We just
give me
it.
Some music.
Oppa Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppa Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppa Gangnam Style.
That was amazing, Mel. Do you know what? They were right. You were practicing last night, weren't you?
No, my daughter said she'd cook me breakfast in bed on Friday, and I have to say you are a legend. Thank you. I do feel honoured. I thought my legs were about to snap.
Well, look, huge news for anyone who's in Sydney who wants to get their Gangnam on. You can head on down to Martin Place because PSY will be performing on Sunrise tomorrow live outside in the plaza. So get involved with the man himself. It is going to be a lot of fun. Also, PSY, your single, Gangnam Style, is available on iTunes right now. So everybody, please go out and get that. And please thank one more time, PSY!